Oh, who's that? A windy fellow.
My name is Michelangelo Gonzalez. I'm 27 years old from Miami, Florida. And I'll be doing the role of Robert Burton, Charlie, and Person One at the end of the opera.
I'm Joey Bargston. I'm the composer of the opera Melancholalaland. I also do the direction, the videography, some of the animation, and a number of other aspects of the production.
I think it's a futuristic production about an evil corporation trying to use someone's beautiful work for themselves.
That's where the opera opens, in this kind of corporate, dysfunctional corporate world. And it expands into a number of other settings. It expands into the mind of the main character, Booster. It shows him relating to his brain chemicals as expressed in dance. The scene that we're going to be rehearsing is called Booster's Suicide Attempt. And Booster, the main character, is spiraling down into depression. His girlfriend just left him. His position in the company has been replaced, in fact, by his girlfriend. For this particular production, we are stressing live vocalists. We have three live vocalists who will be performing in front of and interacting with video characters. We have dance elements, contemporary dance elements, that will be also presented as video components. Also, dancers and other characters that are presented in the video world. So there are animation elements, video elements, and live performance of traditionally sung operatic voices.
Well, talk singing is called recit, or recitative, which is basically just sung speech where you get a script, you put some notes to it, and the elongated notes, it's what the singing comes through. And that's what Wretched is. I think that Joey Bargston, the composer, did a wonderful job, because with every note descending, ascending, held, it really fleshes out the character. For example, Robert Burton, a lot of the notes are low, almost muted, and when he gets into this emotional height, they go higher and stronger, which is really an indication of who he is as a person. Working with Joey Bargston and Thea Zimmer has been a joy. They're very open-minded. They say, we come in with your ideas, you come in with yours, and we really make it like a joint effort, which has made this the opera of a lifetime.
What I would like audiences to take away from this production is just a sense of possibility. And hopefully they will start kind of connecting the dots between opera and contemporary music and electronic music and dance and theater and animation and video and interactivity.